difficult to understand it or learn a new vocabulary and memorize it simply. Here, our purpose of our activity today is teach new vocabulary in an interesting way and help them to memorize them easily. Okay? It's called classifying. What I mean by, with classifying is this, you know. Here, I have an envelope for each group. Okay? You have in your classroom, you divide your students into groups. Okay? You already divide. I have here an envelope. It contains 12 cards. Okay? Okay. I want you to classify these cards. What I mean with classify, to put these cards into sets. Okay? For example, if I have eye, nose, ear, teacher, pilot, farmer. What I do?
Jobs and parts of
it. Okay, I put these cards together into one group. Okay. You have 2 seconds each group to classify. Please.
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Please and make the table free and put the cards to classify them correctly. Okay. 2 minutes, please. I want you to write each group. Give attention, please. Please, master. What's happening? Okay. I have here one paper that contains 3 columns. Okay. I want you each group. You have one writer, good writer, to write in each group the cards, the name of cards according to the title of the group. Who is the first? Okay, don't try, please, don't try. Ready? Steady. Go! Who is first? Yeah. Who's first? The first group have 5 marks. Words on the board. If there any mistake, if there any one missing. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Each group, any mistakes?
No.
Anyone incorrect?
No.
Correct.
Okay. Very good. Okay. Please, this group. Tell me this good group.
Okay, it's an adult.
Yeah.
Orange and banana.
Okay, this group. Tell me the animal group.
Sheep, food, dog, cat.
Very good. This group. Tell me the jobs group.
Farmer, doctor, teacher, pilot.
Okay, very good. Okay. What do you like? What about this game? What about this activity? Is it easy, difficult? Do you like this?
Yes.
What about the new learners?
It's what it's, we enjoy it.
Yeah, they enjoy it very much. Okay. Okay. What grade is suitable for?
I think red.
Primary. How can I apply this for prep school, for prep stage or secondary sketch? What can I do? Yes, first we each other. How can I apply this for secondary or prep stage? What can I do?
I can use.
Can you discuss with your group?
Yeah.
Discuss with your group. How can I apply for? Okay, you are math, you are English, you are science. How can I apply this for your subject? Discuss with each other. How can I apply it?
The first stage.
Are you finished? Okay. Math group. How can I apply this for math?
In a lot of ways.
Okay.
In prep and secondary.
Please.
In prep and secondary, you know.
Okay, what stage are you?
It will be fine for any stage, primary or prep or secondary.
How can you apply this?
For example,
okay.
In prep 3, we can use this with quadrant. In the Cartesian coordinate, we have first, second, third, and fourth quadrant. We can use points, and he will classify this according to which quadrant the point belongs to.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. For English group,
can we get harder? For example, we can use it as an adjective, adverb, and noun. It's going to be easy for them to make classification first.
Very good. Can you apply this?
Yeah.
Very good. Okay. For science group?
Yes, it can be applied in the primary and secondary.
Okay.
Primary, we can mix the audience of the users with the primary and so on. And ask them to classify them according to the primary system. In school, we can use it as to differentiate or classify the type of chemical reaction. Or classify the types of substance, acid, base, or salt, side, and so on.
Yeah. Thank you. Good. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much. I hope you all enjoyed it.